this conflux. Praxis built it himself. It's a little hacky. Cover me and I'll see what I can find out. Out we're trying to shut down his conflicts. He sent a server to protect him. the signal off of that down servitor. I know where we can find Praxis.
Eramis met Praxis in prison. Yes. Each day they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave Elixni the ability to draw power from the splinters. Be careful, friend. Kill Praxis, and Eramis will no longer be able to empower her followers with darkness.
Extraneous variables. But perhaps I can make use of you. Your kind make compelling test subjects. Let us run a test. Initiating defense protocol near side.
down. Finishing up here.
Good. Without Bojacx and Praxis, Eramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle to control this new dark power.
Perfect time for us to strike. Guardian, we should get back to camp with this splinter. The stranger will be waiting.
Praxis and Bojacx are dead. We must retaliate! Atrax. Critus and I can handle this. Return to the crypt and prepare the body.
Eramis, we must take pause. These powers are not what we expected. I, too, am impatient, but there is wisdom in caution.
Caution? Look what caution has earned us! Our enemy exploits our weakness! Now we must act. I will give these guardians the destruction they crave.